Hello, I'm Conal Coad, and I am a, I suppose you would say I'm a lyric bass. As a young singer, you have to be very careful with what you accept. I think that a young singer has got a quality an old singer no longer has, and that is a clean, fresh colour. And it's very tempting for opera houses, because it's a delicious and desirable colour to listen to in the opera house, but it also can be very confronting and very dangerous if a young singer decides to do too much or chooses maybe too difficult a role. There are some roles that really are too hard to sing when you're very young. Whether or not you are able to sing them is a totally different thing, but whether or not you should sing them is, again, a completely different thing. And if you decide that you're going to sing these roles, you have to be very careful about how they fit into your voice and whether or not you should be taking them. Sensible opera houses these days offer the young singers covers, which is understudy work, and it's a marvelous opportunity to study and prepare a role, but without the difficulty, the horror, shall we say, of having to sing it night after night. I have seen voices collapse and develop. One of the things is they develop great wobbles. They sound rough, and it's not surprising with what they've been expected to perform. It's just too much. You have to be very careful. Save yourself up. Last for the whole marathon. Don't fall by the wayside within the first 10 minutes. There are roles which very young singers should not really sing. I'm not saying that you mightn't go to your local operatic society and sing three performances of Violetta, and you're 22. It could be a lovely opportunity for you. But at the end of it, you might think to yourself, wow, that was a role and a half. I'm glad I wasn't doing that properly in an opera house. Although maybe in 20 years later, you could consider doing it. It's about knowing your roles and what suits your voice and what you think you can get away with.